A North Texas teenager is dead tonight. That teenager died after a week after she was critically hurt in a hit-and-run crash. Carly Beatty, she was a Frisco Centennial High School graduate and a sophomore at Texas A&M University. She was walking home from a friend's house 1 week ago yesterday when a SUV hit her. Her family posted a message on social media that after extensive surgeries and life-saving efforts, Carly lost her fight today. A 17-year-old has been arrested in that case.